You sure you don't need a ride?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
Welcome home, son.
Now who wants to get shit-faced?
Hey, bullshit they are. This guy's a beast. I want you to run the hall.
What the fuck?
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did in Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too pat.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him, and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle, and you sweat, and someone can take it all away just like that.
Huh?
Looking good, chocolate pudding. Maybe you can give me a taste later on.